There's a motley crew gathered, ready for the onslaught. Got some glam out today as well, thank goodness.
Nick's helping you, girl.
Those glasses for close-up work, are they?
Yeah, they are.
Good. They're working well.
Just I've got distance lines spot on them so I can see where I'm shooting. I've actually tried to...
Thank you.
Old pheasant. Oh, my boy.
I don't believe it.
Don't
believe it!
Oh. That's it. There endeth the first lesson for today. Some nice birds there. Nice bird shot and missed.
That's very nice of you.
Oh, it'll be the one job today.
No. Properly.
Don't jump properly.
Go back. Go back.
I saw it. Beautiful.
Go back.
Fuck off.
Scoot through there anyway.
Go back.
Bit of an inquest going on over there.
Excuse me.
Right,
he's
got one there.
He
was not.
Come on.
Good dog. Yeah, I think it's pretty clear.
Good one.
And again, show us this time.
A little break off the rim. Nice little show there. Nice bird shot. And again on the rim, look at this, look at these boys. Hidden Valley Part 2 is well underway. I'm not seeing too many casualties.
good, sir.
Lovely show of partridge. Getting on the rim, look at this lot, look at these boys.
Beauty there.
Overcast conditions makes a world of difference.
Yep.
No shot. Picking up in full swing.
Whoops.
Two as we Harriers, high on the bank as usual.
We all swings and rounds.
I might not
say it's 8 guns, that way.
Yeah, let's take a look. She's been on a mission. Long way back, girl. She'll flop down in a minute and wait for him to come and get it.
Who I was?
There's Dave, part of the pincer plan, coming in from the other end of the bank. Sweep through.
He's a bit more.
Yeah. I thought I was going to go down. Let's
take the piss out of that gun. It's got more expensive, isn't it?
Guns enjoying a bit of 11s. Before we move on to the next drive.
Stick a sausage on there, JP.
Cheers.
And a sign.
Pete being a hero.
Hey?
Pete's being a hero, feeding me again. Thank you very much, Pete.
Twist 90 degrees, and I'm not being funny, this bloody lump of cheese.
Carla the wonder dog, she's already had the peg out the ground this morning once. Birds showing already in key areas up there, so we're going to get a flush in a minute. And that's some very brave pigeons, but I think they've made up their mind that they're not going to come this way. Here we go, action stations. Nice birds going out here. One down, one of the lower ones. Another one there. We can flick them too. One behind the other in tandem. It's a man with the low flying glasses there, had that one. I think he needs to borrow them low flying glasses. They make the bird look a lot bigger, evidently. There we go, action stations. Nice birds.
Fantastic. Look at that bit up there. At least nobody's shot at it. This one is in trouble. Fantastic. Look at that boy up there. Oh, what a beauty. Trouble is nobody shot at it. And he's getting in trouble. No, he's not. Okay, he's hit now. Well done, well finished off.
Thank you very much, sir.
Okay. It's not over yet. To get away with it today.
Clean up. All right. Thank you.
That's it.
Very polite. Mopping up himself.
Dave doing a grand job there. We expect it though. He's got more badges on his hat than Baden Powell. The guns having a bit of an inquest as to who did what on that last drive, which was looked quite good to me. There goes Alfie, he must have an engine in him, I think. There you go, Mike's just shut the gate. For another day on the hidden valley. Diggy! Oi! What are you doing here? Nice bird coming back here. Veered off a bit. Come on, Tig. Come on, Tig. Where are you going to go with that? The sharp bird's there for the middle. Big flush up the end, big flush going on. A decent flush there, there's a nice bird there. He's down. coming on here, but I think a lot of these are young pheasants. Must have wanted to shoot that, I guess. This is the same driveway the other week, I said we might see some birds in a minute. Well, there's one there already, look. Well, it's certainly warmed up now a bit. Gotta be 20 degrees again. Unbelievable. Tell by the soundtrack, we got the Luftwaffe circling the back above us at the moment, which often happens here. There's a better one, even flying into the sun. Nice shot. Another one going out there. He's down too. Some better ones going out higher up the line, some's coming back. There's one there too for the middle. He's down, he's jumping down here. He knows how to shoot partridges. Big flush here, not heavy going through. A trio there. Nice bird up there, and he's down. That one is. This one could be in a bit of trouble. Nice shot. Nicely shot. Right place. Out in front. Well done. Shot that was. That was way out the back. Picking up's begun, so I wonder if Robert's called all out. Got a feeling that could be the case.
I reckon there's another one in this belt.
Oh, there's another one in there that's alive, I think. Don't start, Emily. I'm filming a lesser spotted wagtail. It's sat on that stone.
Yeah, it's bloody warm.
Here we have the four amigos.
Yeah, plenty.
That's what I'm nicking the diesel at the moment. Mm.
Yeah. I forget to take the pictures beforehand and during occasionally. Oh, you do it
better. I mean, you've got bloody good memory. I'm bloody 20 years ago go back.
30 minutes.
He writes everything down. Yeah. Quite funny when he's putting stones in the whole space.
Oh, yeah, he had it.
Yeah, but it saves time 3 knots. Right? Go one.
As if it was dead, I shot.
Come on, Mike. It'll be dark in a minute.
I can't see it, can you?
Jared, you didn't bring my shooting stick back, did you?
Perhaps I didn't.
Let's go and have a look in the car.
Four's got, done pretty well over there. Pick that four up now, mate. Kept saying about a proper gun the other day, shot well. That, he had no gun, didn't he?
Empty plates here, looks like Shelly B's in on the road, did the job tonight.